welcome to NWA Smoky Mountain TV. I'm Tony Givens. We are just 1 week away from Thanksgiving Thunder at the Kingsport Civic Auditorium next Saturday night. Going to be a huge event, headlined by Jason the Gift Kincaid defending the NWA Southeastern title against Ring of Honor star Ray Monroe. But there's one person who will not be at Thanksgiving Thunder. That is the Notorious Nick Hammonds. Right now, we're going to show you some footage, take you back to last month, and show you why Nick Hammonds is unable to wrestle.
So can you imagine, Hunter, the scene if Nick Hammonds was able to defeat Jason Kincaid tonight? Can you imagine the scene if Jason Kincaid's able to retain and reach that four-year milestone and Kincaid cuts Hammonds off?
Just absolute bedlam either way.
Hammonds is hung up in that tree of woe, and now Kincaid, I think there's a double stomp in Notorious Nick's future from this position, unless Hammonds can find some way to extricate himself.
He did not.
He didn't. 201 pounds driving down into your chest. Kincaid with the cover. Hooks the leg. No!
Still not enough to keep Nick Hammonds down.
Unbelievable. A lot of fight, a lot of grit, a lot of determination by both men as they go for the biggest prize in NWA Smoky Mountain, one of the most coveted and prestigious and impactful titles in the entire National Wrestling Alliance. Oh, Kincaid signaling for it. I think he might be going for that Grave of the Fireflies. We saw Hammonds reverse this into a penny predicament a few weeks ago on TV. Can he do it again? No, he can't. Grave of the Fireflies.
Whoa. Is that it? That's the end. No. Whoa. A one count. Notorious Nick Hammonds just kicked out of Grave of the Fireflies at one.
We have seen Grave of the Fireflies defeat Matt Sydal, defeat Chris Richards, Chase Owens, so many top competitors, and Nick Hammonds kicks out at one. Are you kidding me?
Jason Kincaid cannot deal with the insanity that he just saw.
Now Kincaid headed up top. Hammonds cuts him off this time. How is Nick Hammonds doing? Hunter, he took the Grave of the Fireflies, Kincaid's most devastating maneuver, and he's bounced right back. This is incredible.
He understands how important this moment is for him. This is the moment where he could unseat Jason the Gift Kincaid. This is the moment where he could become the champion.
What's going on? Top rope, superplex! Oh my.
Illmatic! Illmatic! New champion! New champion! No!
Oh my! Oh!
No!
How close was that? Superplex into the Illmatic, and still not enough to put Kincaid down for the three count. My God, what's it going to take to dethrone Jason Kincaid? Nick Hammonds may have injured his neck on that superplex. So he's trying to slap some life into himself.
That's the thing about a superplex. Illmatic from Jason the Gift Kincaid. Just use Nick Hammonds' finisher against him. No!
Kincaid shoots the three quarters Nelson after the Illmatic. Still not enough. And Kincaid looks like he's about to come unhinged here, Hunter.
He should. He's hit Notorious Nick Hammonds with the Grave of the Fireflies. He's hit Notorious Nick Hammonds with Notorious Nick Hammonds' own Illmatic, and it's still not enough to keep down Notorious Nick Hammonds.
Unbelievable. Now Kincaid set Nick Hammonds up on the top rope. Got something more in mind, some another high-impact move. We've seen these two just laying it all on the line here. Hammonds looks like he might be out on his feet.
As the crowd here in the Civic Auditorium delivers a "This is awesome" chant, because it surely is, and it shows how important.
Oh, no.
Whoa.
Oh, no.
No. He holds onto the top rope.
Illmatic.
Illmatic. Whoa. What is it?
We've been having some technical difficulties here, apparently. I don't know. The lights have gone out. Oh! Got Austin West just... What? Hunter, what? Oh! Kincaid with the low blow! Hunter, we got Saradox. What's going on?
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Wait a minute here.
Is this?
What's? Nick Hammond's now.
Whoa, 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 whoa. These two.
Kincaid, but these two.
They got, again, I.
They're tying Nick Hammond's hands behind his back.
It's hard pressed to not.
I don't want to assume who's. I mean. Kate's 4-year anniversary present. I don't want to presume who's under those hoods. Nick Hammond is defenseless. The referee is down. Oh my God, that's a light tube.
That is a light tube.
What?
Oh. No.
Oh my God. Jason Kincaid, Chris Richard, Travis Lee, and Saradox have formed some alliance here. Nick Hammonds has been destroyed. Jason Kincaid, he said he was going to do whatever it takes to retain that Southeastern title, but my God.
In Cleveland, Ohio. I've been a wrestling fan since as long as I literally can remember.
He's one of those guys that you look to, leads by example.
I think Ray would give me the shirt off his back if he had to. But in the ring, that's a totally different story.
He has proved to me and everybody here in the locker room, everybody here in the locker room has his respect.
Ray Rowe doesn't know how to quit.
He is the man.
He's a testament to, yes, you can. You can now and you can in the future.
After all the years, after all the time, after all the heartache, all the scars, all the blood, all the grind, I had finally made it. I was finally there. I was finally in Ring of Honor. I was finally doing something, making progress, gonna be a full-time wrestler as my career, as my life, going forward and living my dream. Just like that, it was gone.
What are you? Are you your body, your thoughts, your memories, your likes and dislikes? Your body is constantly dying and being reborn, your thoughts pliable. You can observe yourself thinking. Think about that. Memories fade and lose importance, replaced and forgotten like childhood toys. Tastes transform like werewolves in the moonlight. So what makes you, you? What are you? You are a field of infinite awareness, weighed down by finite data. You are not your ego. You should not fear death.
I know I don't.
Hello, I'm Ken Daffron.
And I'm Gail. We're owners of Dalton Direct Carpets in Kingsport.
We're featuring Caress Carpet from Shaw Industries. Carpet's so soft it makes you want to take your shoes off to play or even take a nap on the floor. Financing is available. That's at Dalton Direct Carpets, Bloomingdale Road in Kingsport.
Are you experiencing neck pain, back pain, or headaches? Muse Family Chiropractic can help. Dr. Alan Muse provides a complete assessment using state-of-the-art technology to determine the cause of the pain and offers advanced treatments to help you find your way to a healthier, pain-free life. At Muse Family Chiropractic, we provide chiropractic care for the whole family, from newborns to great-grandparents, and we accept most insurances.
At Muse Family Chiropractic, you're not just a patient, you're family.
Call us today at 247-5000.
Tennessee Title Loans.
How's it going?
It's going. How can I help you today?
Well, I have some car issues. I could really use the loan. So.
Man, what happened?
Funny, I was just driving along and the horse just came out of the sky. So.
Get the cash you need fast with Tennessee Title Loans. Located on East Stone Drive in Kingsport.
I am never getting married.
Never.
Guaranteed.
You picked a beautiful ring.
Thank you.
We're never having kids.
I love it here.
We are never moving to the suburbs.
We are never getting one of those. We're never having another kid.
I'm pregnant.
I'm never letting go.
For all the nevers in life, talk to State Farm agent Jason Richardson in Kingsport. State Farm is there.
Welcome back, NWA Smoky Mountain Television. Coming up 1 week from tonight, it will be the NWA World Tag Team Champions, the Heat Seekers, making their first appearance in Kingsport since winning the titles from the Killer Elite Squad down near Memphis in Dyersburg, Tennessee. They will be taking on the team of Toby Farley and Sean Schultz, represented by Dylan Wayne Sizemore of the agency. Dylan Wayne has been after the Heat Seekers for quite some time, since he turned his back on them and they fired him just a few months ago. Right now, let's show what has led up to this match, and then we will hear from Dylan Wayne Sizemore.
You don't know what you're saying. You don't know what you're saying. You don't know. We're a well-oiled unit. Boys, we're going for the World Tag Team Championships. What?
No, 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 no. We're going for the NWA World Tag Team Champions.
Look at this here. A new man here, Toby Farley, who's set to debut next week on television, coming in with Gavin Derry and laying the boots to the Heat Seekers. I'm not sure what's going on here. Elliot Russell Sigmund.
Actually, this is how it goes. There are two types of people in this. You look at me when I'm talking to you. There are two types of people in this world, Sigmund. There are management and there are labor. You know which one you were? You were the labor. You all are nothing without me, and you're gonna be nothing without me. If you all wanna go out on your own, that's fine. We don't need you, because Gavin Derring, Toby Farley, this is the agency, and you two are nothing but losers.
Ceremoniously, as the little man of the team, now about to be exalted by the Southern Psycho.
Slugging it up with Elliot Russell here. Gavin Derring and Elliot Russell just pounding on one another. Wait a minute, double team here. Nice move by the Heat Seekers.
Can they get the pin though?
Might be enough. We'll find out. One. Farley with the save.
Last minute save. I didn't think Farley would have had it in him.
A lot of grit for him on basically one bad leg. Able to get in and make the save for his team in his Civic Auditorium debut. Derring with a jawbreaker. Nice boot.
Ooh!
Oh, nice tandem offense by the agency.
Running knee strike, that exposed knee.
Sigma might be out. And Elliot Russell with the save.
I think the fact that Elliot Russell was there, just great ring awareness to know where to jump at that last second, is what saved that match.
And we're spilling out to the floor again. Seen Elliot Russell and Farley really kind of just having their own little private battle for much of this match. What's Gavin Derring going for in the ring? Sizing him up. Got to watch him here. Watch him.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, no.
Wait a minute.
The exposed buckle. Dillon Wayne Sizemore inadvertently sabotaged his team.
And dropped toe hold into that exposed turnbuckle. And I think Gavin Derring is unconscious. And Toby Farley's nowhere to be seen.
Toby Farley taken out by Elliot Russell and
got him up. Show of strength here by Elliot Russell. Slams him in the corner. Oklahoma Stampede power slam. Flying headbutt by Sigmund. That could do it.
Oh, come on.
There you
Toby
go.
Toby Farley's come nowhere on. To be seen. That's
oh,
it.
Oh, come on.
The Heat Seekers with the victory. But give the assist to Dillon Wayne Sizemore for hurting his own team.
Give nothing to Dillon Wayne Sizemore.
There you go. That sounds
Dillon
like
Wayne Sizemore should have been out here. This was egregious. Egregious NWA Smoky Mountain.
The Heat Seekers score the win here in this Falls Count Anywhere match. Not sure if that settles the score with the agency or not. I got to think Sigmund and Elliot Russell are still going to have an axe to grind until they can actually get their hands on their former manager.
Next Saturday night, the Kingsport Civic Auditorium. I'm going to be there. The agency is coming, and we've got two goals in this night. First off, Jordan Cage getting back the television title that Ali Shabazz stole from us. Let me put that one more time. Stole from us with the help of Austin West. Austin, if you get in our way one more time, you're going to learn what it feels like to cross the agency. Second off, the NWA World Tag Team Championships. I set my mind on it months ago, and I'm about to accomplish my goals. You see, I thought Sigmund and Elliot was going to get them for me. No. I've got the perfect combination. I've got Toby Farley, a man that everybody has already seen what he can do, a man that has done great things for the agency, great things since I brought him in. And we've also got Mr. Everybody Knows, Sean Schultz. Sigmund, Elliott, you both know Schultz. You both know what he can do. You both know Toby. You know what he can do. Get them together in the ring. It's about to be a beating. I hope you enjoyed that month-long reign you've had with those tag titles because it is over. When you cross the agency, bad things happen to you, and bad things are about to happen to you next Saturday night at the Civic Auditorium.
Hello, I'm Ken Daffron.
And I'm Gail. We're owners of Dalton Direct Carpets in Kingsport.
We're featuring Caress Carpet from Shaw Industries. Carpet's so soft it makes you want to take your shoes off to play or even take a nap on the floor. Financing is available. That's at Dalton Direct Carpets, Bloomingdale Road in Kingsport.
Are you experiencing neck pain, back pain, or headaches? Muse Family Chiropractic can help. Dr. Alan Muse provides a complete assessment using state-of-the-art technology to determine the cause of the pain and offers advanced treatments to help you find your way to a healthier, pain-free life. At Muse Family Chiropractic, we provide chiropractic care for the whole family, from newborns to great-grandparents, and we accept most insurances.
At Muse Family Chiropractic, you're not just a patient, you're family.
Call us today at 247-5000.
How's it going?
It's going. How can I help you today?
Well, I have some car issues. I could really use the loan. So.
Man, what happened?
Funny, I was just driving along and a horse just came out of the sky. So.
Get the cash you need fast with Tennessee Title Loans. Located on East Stone Drive in Kingsport.
I am never getting married.
Never.
Guaranteed.
You picked a beautiful ring.
Thank you. We're never having kids.
I love it here.
We are never moving to the suburbs.
We are never getting one of those. We're never having another kid.
I'm pregnant.
I'm never letting go.
For all the nevers in life, talk to State Farm agent Jason Richardson in Kingsport. State Farm is there.
Attention, nonprofit organizations. Are you tired of selling candy bars and candles and not able to raise the funds you would like to? For the past 10 years, NWA Smoky Mountain has raised lots of money for many great non-for-profit organizations. And you can bring the same fundraising technique to your event. For more information, please call area code 423-773-5449 or area code 423-631-9110. Can't get enough of NWA Smoky Mountain? Do you enjoy watching NWA Smoky Mountain TV and want to see more of your favorite stars? Then I have good news for you. Our website, NWASmokyMountain.com, is the place you need to be for all the exclusive news, exclusive matches, exclusive blogs by your favorite NWA Smoky Mountain stars, and much more.
Hello, I'm Ken Daffron.
And I'm Gail. We're owners of Dalton Direct Carpets in Kingsport. Grace is one of the softest carpets ever made, one of the most durable, and it's got warranties to back it up.
We always offer free estimates and special financing is available. That's at Dalton Direct Carpets, Bloomingdale Road in Kingsport.
program today. Big match, 1 week from tonight. Just signed a couple weeks ago. It is Hair versus Mask. The Mask of Wild Bill, who Jeff Conley and Chaos claim is Daniel Mulligan, against the Hair of Jeff Conley. It is going to be an epic night. One of these guys will not be the same. Either Jeff Conley pulls the mask off of Wild Bill and reveals him as he claims to be Daniel Mulligan, which will cause Daniel Mulligan to be banned forever from NWA Smoky Mountain, or Jeff Conley will be get a haircut courtesy of our friends at Wampler's Barbershop down in Colonial Heights. They will be there to shave Jeff Conley's head if he is to lose. But right now, let's go back and see what has led to this matchup.
Oh, are they going to work together? What? Oh, they butt heads. Rolls him up. One, two, three.
Whoa.
Wayne Atkins steals one, that slippery little weasel. Ha ha. And tag team champions, I don't know what does.
Look at Mulligan.
Oh, he's going to go right after him. Oh, he's going to knee him right to the side of the head, and down goes Daniel.
That loaded knee brace right to the head there, as you mentioned. And now
he's got the bull rope.
It's a bad situation for Daniel Mulligan here.
Jeff Conley's going to regret this. He's whipping him with his own rope.
Man, I tell you what, that's hard to watch right there, folks.
They said he's fired. So you are fired.
I'm Wild Bill. I'm Daniel Mulligan's cousin, and I'm here for one reason only, and that is to get my cousin back in the NWA Smoky Mountain one way or another.
Wild Bill, gotta be kidding me. Daniel Mulligan, you should have stayed away while you had the chance. We still own your contract, by the way, if you didn't know that. So next week, we got a special surprise for you.
Daniel Mulligan, Wild Bill, whatever you want to be called, I am going to strip that mask off your face and expose who you really are.
Hello, I'm Ken Daffron.
And I'm Gail. We're owners of Dalton Direct Carpets in Kingsport.
We're featuring Caress Carpet from Shaw Industries. Carpet's so soft it makes you want to take your shoes off and play or even take a nap on the floor. Financing is available. That's at Dalton Direct Carpets, Bloomingdale Road in Kingsport.
Are you experiencing neck pain, back pain, or headaches? Muse Family Chiropractic can help. Dr. Alan Muse provides a complete assessment using state-of-the-art technology to determine the cause of the pain and offers advanced treatments to help you find your way to a healthier, pain-free life. At Muse Family Chiropractic, we provide chiropractic care for the whole family, from newborns to great-grandparents, and we accept most insurances.
At Muse Family Chiropractic, you're not just a patient, you're family.
Call us today at 247-5000.
Tennessee Title Owns.
How's it going?
It's going. How can I help you today?
Well, I have some car issues. Could you really use the loan? So,
man, what happened?
Funny, I was just driving along and a horse just like came out of the sky.
Get the cash you need fast with Tennessee Title Loans. Located on East Stone Drive in Kingsport.
I am never getting married.
Never.
Guaranteed.
You picked a beautiful ring.
Thank you.
We're never having kids.
I love it here.
We are never moving to the suburbs.
We are never getting one of those. We're never having another kid.
I'm pregnant.
I'm never letting go.
For all the nevers in life, talk to State Farm agent Jason Richardson in Kingsport. State Farm is there.
We'll be right back.
Attention, nonprofit organizations. Are you tired of selling candy bars and candles and not able to raise the funds you would like to? For the past 10 years, NWA Smoky Mountain has raised lots of money for many great non-for-profit organizations. And you can bring the same fundraising technique to your event. For more information, please call area code 423-773-5449 or area code 423-631-9110. Can't get enough of NWA Smoky Mountain? Do you enjoy watching NWA Smoky Mountain TV and want to see more of your favorite stars? Then I have good news for you. Our website, NWASmokyMountain.com, is the place you need to be for all the exclusive news, exclusive matches, exclusive blogs by your favorite NWA Smoky Mountain stars, and much more.
Hello, I'm Ken Daffron.
And I'm Gail. We're owners of Dalton Direct Carpets in Kingsport. Grace is one of the softest carpets ever made, one of the most durable, and it's got warranties to back it up.
We always offer free estimates and special financing is available. That's at Dalton Direct Carpets, Bloomingdale Road in Kingsport.
We'll feature the NWA World's Heavyweight Champion Godzilla Jax Dane defending his title against the current NWA National Heavyweight Champion Eric Andrews. Before Jax became the NWA World's Heavyweight Champion earlier this year, he had an injury. At the time of the injury, he held both the NWA National Heavyweight title and the North American Heavyweight title, and he had to vacate those titles. So while Eric Andrews' title is not on the line, Jax Dane is still looking for a measure of revenge, a measure of pride, to defeat the man who holds the title that he never lost. Right now, let's take a look at Eric Andrews in action from a few months ago in Kingsport as he defended his national title against Purple Haze.
Purple Haze can make himself famous if he could somehow defeat Eric Andrews. The champion definitely feeling confident, gentlemen, issue an open challenge. Again, you never know who's going to accept. Eric Andrews probably doesn't know who this guy is. I doubt they've ever wrestled, so we'll see what's going to happen here.
But you know what? Kudos to this kid because, I mean, this to get a national title shot, this maybe early in his career, we don't know how long this guy's been competing. I mean, go for it when you can go for it.
Opportunity may knock but once. Eric Andrews does not look thrilled to be here in Kingsport, but he wanted to make his debut in NWA Smoky Mountain. And it's happening here. Purple Haze trying to get the people behind him, definitely giving up a bit of a size disadvantage to the champion, Hunter.
Absolutely. The Dragon, a very large man, also a very large role model. He's here trying to make people in Kingsport better.
He can make it better by leaving.
Well, he's going to be leaving, probably still, the NWA National Champion.
Do you have a crystal ball, Hunter? I mean, Purple Haze knows this may be his one and only chance at the national title, so he's going to make it. Everything is all out there tonight.
Well, he had better.
John Morehouse, your thoughts?
I'm just staying out of it and letting you guys debate. I'm comfortable being just the moderator of this gaggle of shenanigans that is commentary here at Battle for the Belts, as Eric Andrews laying in some very effective forearms on the challenger.
Well, I will admit, Purple Haze is giving up a bunch of weight. He's going to have to use speed to his advantage.
Oh,
right there, perfect example of all the size he's giving up
Eric
to the
Andrews
Dragon.
Just trucks him there on the shoulder tackle. And Eric Andrews is very confident right now. Wait a minute, maybe a little too confident. Gets caught in an arm drag there. There's another arm drag.
And there's that speed I was talking about that Purple Haze is going to need to execute if he plans to leave tonight the NWA National Heavyweight Champion.
You know, Eric Andrews, he hadn't held that title that long, gentlemen. Jax Dane won the title back earlier this year, had to drop it due to injury. Eric Andrews won a one-night tournament there at NWA Saw there in the Nashville area and has come in here wanting to prove himself, wanting to make an impact, make a debut for NWA Smoky Mountain, one of the flagship affiliates in the National Wrestling Alliance. He's issued this open challenge, but, you know, if he's let the confidence get the better of him, we may see that title reign be much shorter than he or anyone else anticipated.
Great speed by Purple Haze. Wonderful leapfrog.
Nice leapfrog. Drop kick.
Beautiful
right on the
drop kick. Excuse me. While Purple Haze kisses the sky.
Right on the button. Purple Haze goes for the pin.
Oh, my goodness. How cliche.
There's one Hendrix reference.
But Purple, did you just call Jimi Hendrix cliche?
No, he was
get some culture, man.
I think he was impressed about Hunter, how you were able to incorporate that into the contest here tonight, sir. I was more impressed that you knew who Jimi Hendrix was, Hunter.
Really?
But that's another
really?
Story.
Oh. Eric Andrews gets a rough ride back into the ring.
One of us is from West Virginia.
As my commentating partners discuss music.
That hotbed of culture that is West Virginia.
Come on, gentlemen, let's try to focus
okay,
on the match.
Okay.
Purple Haze. We can discuss music later.
Apologies.
There's an intermission.
Myself, like Eric Andrews, we're trying to be a role model, make Kingsport better. And I've got to deal with you.
Purple. That's just mean. Anyway, Purple Haze now. He's got that left arm of Eric Andrews hooked. Eric Andrews maybe caught a little bit unawares here. The challenger has shown some a lot of determination here early. He's not thrown off by that size disadvantage. Ooh, but that'll throw off your game.
He was just thrown by the size advantage.
He was just thrown. There's a cover by Eric Andrews. Only a two count.
Dragon trying to go for that pin, and who can blame him? I mean, he's using every opportunity to use the weight to his advantage.
Back rake. You missed Jonathan back in June at the Smoky Mountain Street Fight. We saw a back rake using an actual rake.
No way.
Way. It happened. I seen it. I was here. Oh!
Still just trading open palm slaps.
Eric Andrews like, you can chop me and I will just slap you in your face.
Great snapmare takeover there. And I'm a little surprised that Andrews here is slowing the pace of the match down this way. You figure he would continue to use sheer force to take out a man who's probably given up, what are we going to say, gentlemen, about 30 pounds, maybe more?
30, 40 pounds, something like that. You know, it's my first time seeing either one of these men in person. And I think if I had to use a word to describe Eric Andrews, the national heavyweight champion, it would be rugged. He is just a rugged individual.
Good word.
Thank you. Now Purple Haze trying to fire back up. He breaks the hold. Ducks the clothesline, trying to use that speed. Cross body by the challenger. There's the cover. He's got the legs. Ooh.
Two count only, though.
Two and a half almost.
New national. Oh. Champion, we're not seeing that tonight after that clothesline by the Dragon.
That force, that sheer force that the Dragon executes, it's lethal.
To go back to your football days, Hunter Roberts, that was a de-cleating clothesline there.
It was.
And now just laying in the choke. Almost had the five count there. We've seen a couple of disqualifications here. I'm sure Eric Andrews doesn't want to get disqualified, even though he would keep that title. He didn't want to see that happen.
No, and to take out a disqualification in the open challenge almost gives Purple Haze a little bit of credibility that I couldn't beat the man but for getting disqualified.
Now going to work on the lower back of Purple Haze. We've seen him try to use his speed and his quickness and his agility. It's kind of hard to do that if your lower back is not cooperating. And now just stretching Purple Haze, tying him in knots on the mat. Purple Haze is in a bad, bad way right now, gentlemen.
Yes, he is. I never really thought I would see. I mean, this is my first time seeing Eric Andrews up close and personal, too. But, I mean, for a bigger guy to go to submission maneuvers, it is a little bit impressive, Hunter.
It just shows how versatile Eric the Dragon Andrews is. He's not just strength. He's not just going to brute force you. He can also work your body and hurt you with submission holds. This man is multifaceted, and he is also, yes, a role model.
Did you join the Eric Andrews fan club when I was not looking?
I am charter member of the Eric Andrews fan club, okay? Because that's what a champion is.
Membership of one.
Oh no. Buckle bomb by the champion. Another lariat. That might be it. Purple Haze might be unconscious. Oh!
Somehow Purple Haze is managing to stay in this match.
I was sure that was it.
Yeah, Purple Haze doesn't know if he's up or down at this point.
Well, win or lose, he's definitely going to be sore after this match, Hunter. Oh! Brutal, just down across the back of the head. Purple Haze is just getting dissected right now by the national champion, which I'm sure this is probably what Eric Andrews had in mind when he issued this open challenge. He was going to come out and, he didn't have that in mind.
There will
be no Foxy Lady in Eric Andrews' future.
Lately, things don't seem the same for him. He was totally in control. Now he's not.
Yeah, and this could be the moment that Purple Haze needs. Trying to get the fans behind him, trying to get that little second man going in the ring with you there, that adrenaline that comes from having the fan support.
Eric Andrews is definitely in a bad way. He's giving Purple Haze some valuable time to recuperate. And now Purple Haze has kind of got the champion on his heels. Eric Andrews reeling a little bit.
Oh,
wow, nice
leg
little
lariat.
Leaping leg lariat. Got the cover.
Not enough.
I would
keep
say
the dragon down.
I would say Purple Haze is back in force now. No,
what is that? Is that?
Oh my!
That's a purple nurple from Purple Haze. Come on, ref.
That's innovative. There you go. There's innovative.
Innovative. This isn't a elementary school playground. This is a squared circle. This man is a champion and a role model, and he deserves respect, not purple nurples. What's next, a wet willy?
That's what I was just about to say. How did you know?
Oh, my God.
I was
going to
go for Indian Burns as Eric Andrews cuts off the diving attack by Purple Haze. Fires Andrews into the corner. Eric Andrews is definitely hurting after that miscalculation on the ropes. Oh.
Wait a minute. Purple Haze.
That time Purple Haze was able to catch himself.
That could be all he needs.
Oh.
Oh.
Wait a minute.
That'll ring your bell.
A stunned dragon. A little shimmy shaking.
Oh. Missile drop kick. Andrews is down. We might see a new champion here. Purple Haze with the cover.
Oh. Oh.
Two count only, though, there.
Very close. Two
Eric
count.
Andrews still hanging on to the national title.
Purple Haze, you know, he's taking so much punishment in this match. If he was able to follow up a little more quickly, you know, maybe could have seen the title change hands here. But Purple Haze is sucking wind. He's hurting. Oh, oh, Manhattan drop there by Eric Andrews.
Oh, float over Bulldog, taking Purple Haze to the ground.
Nice agility by the rugged champion.
Two count. Oh,
Purple Haze kicks out.
That's definitely a stunned Eric Andrews, if anybody.
I got a stunned Hunter Roberts here to my right.
That should have been the end of this match.
But, I mean, Purple Haze showing great resiliency. I mean, he's had that time to recuperate. That missile drop kick he hit Eric Andrews with just moments ago, I mean, still has Eric Andrews a little bit stunned. And now we see Eric Andrews trying desperately anything that he can think of. Look at the speed of Haze going for that roll-up. This could be all John Morehouse.
Oh, Andrews reverses
one,
it.
Two.
Handful of tights. Come on. Give me a break.
Go ahead, Hunter. I know you want to justify the fact that the man used a handful of trunks to gain a victory over
oh,
man.
Two handfuls
oh,
of trunks.
I'll tell you what I want to justify. Everybody, ladies and gentlemen, go and tell it all along the watchtowers. Eric Andrews is still your NWA National Champion.
Hello, I'm Ken Daffron.
And I'm Gail. We're owners of Dalton Direct Carpets in Kingsport.
We're featuring Caress Carpet from Shaw Industries. Carpet's so soft it makes you want to take your shoes off to play or even take a nap on the floor. Financing is available. That's at Dalton Direct Carpets, Bloomingdale Road in Kingsport.
Are you experiencing neck pain, back pain, or headaches? Muse Family Chiropractic can help. Dr. Alan Muse provides a complete assessment using state-of-the-art technology to determine the cause of the pain and offers advanced treatments to help you find your way to a healthier, pain-free life. At Muse Family Chiropractic, we provide chiropractic care for the whole family, from newborns to great-grandparents, and we accept most insurances.
At Muse Family Chiropractic, you're not just a patient, you're family.
Call us today at 247-5000.
Tennessee Title Loans.
How's it going?
It's going. How can I help you today?
Well, I have some car issues. I could really use a loan. So.
Man, what happened?
Funny, I was just driving along and a horse just like came out of the sky. So.
Get the cash you need fast with Tennessee Title Loans. Located on East Stone Drive in Kingsport.
I am never getting married.
Never. Guaranteed.
You picked a beautiful ring.
Thank you. We're never having kids.
I love it here.
We are never moving to the suburbs.
We are never getting one of those. We're never having another kid.
I'm pregnant.
I'm never letting go.
For all the nevers in life, talk to State Farm agent Jason Richardson in Kingsport. State Farm is there.
Attention, nonprofit organizations. Are you tired of selling candy bars and candles and not able to raise the funds you would like to? For the past 10 years, NWA Smoky Mountain has raised lots of money for many great non-for-profit organizations. And you can bring the same fundraising technique to your event. For more information, please call area code 423-773-5449 or area code 423-631-9110. Can't get enough of NWA Smoky Mountain? Do you enjoy watching NWA Smoky Mountain TV and want to see more of your favorite stars? Then I have good news for you. Our website, NWASmokyMountain.com, is the place you need to be for all the exclusive news, exclusive matches, exclusive blogs by your favorite NWA Smoky Mountain stars, and much more.
Hello, I'm Ken Daffron.
And I'm Gail. We're owners of Dalton Direct Carpets in Kingsport. Grace is one of the softest carpets ever made, one of the most durable, and it's got warranties to back it up.
We always offer free estimates and special financing is available. That's at Dalton Direct Carpets, Bloomingdale Road in Kingsport.
Ladies and gentlemen, one of the big matches signed for Thanksgiving Thunder 1 week from tonight in Kingsport, Tennessee. It's the first ever meeting between Kid Cash, the ECW, TNA, and WWE superstar, the man who's traveled all over the world, taking on the man who's fresh off the plane from Japan, NWA Smoky Mountain's own homegrown international superstar and the newest member of the Bullet Club, the hottest faction of all professional wrestling, that man being Chase Owens. It is Ricky Morton's two prize proteges, his two most successful students, going one-on-one. And right now, we're going to show you what has happened to lead to this match next week in Kingsport.
Breaking rules. Let's be honest about who's doing it.
Scoop slam by Montgomery, meanwhile, while my commentary partner reads me the riot act for some unforeseen reason. I don't know. I'm just trying to be out here call the action. Montgomery goes up top. What's he going to do here? Big splash, but Kid Cash moves. No water in the pool for Brian Montgomery. Ricky Morton trying to get these people behind him. Can Kid Cash get to the corner and make the exchange? Can my commentary partner, Hunter Roberts, contain himself?
I'm trying as hard as I can to contain myself. And finally, let's see if Montgomery can make the tag to Jeff Connolly as Kid Cash finally makes a tag to Ricky Morton. In comes the legend. In comes Jeff Connolly.
Oh, big right hand by Ricky Morton. Another big right hand. Is him up. Manhattan drop on the closer. Date night is ruined for the closer. What's he got here? He's got Montgomery hooked up. A little teamwork here. Oh! Montgomery moved and Kid Cash just clocked Morton. Montgomery with the pin. Wait a minute.
Hey!
Oh, my goodness. Kid Cash and Ricky Morton have come out with the loss here. Chaos with the victory.
Kid Cash not happy.
You're the winners of the match. The Chaos Team of Jeff Connolly and Brian.
Kid Cash not happy about losing his NWA Smoky Mountain debut match as a part of his retirement tour with Ricky Morton. Those two are exchanging words in the middle of the ring. However, Chaos is victorious tonight.
I'm sure you're happy about that. And when you see things oh! Kid Cash, wait a minute. Kid Cash has assaulted Ricky Morton here. And Ricky Morton's son is in the ring trying to break things up. This is a child in there. I mean, he's been training, but I don't even think Ricky Morton. Kid Cash needs it. Come on now. That's enough. Oh,
I can understand.
Oh, wait a minute.
I can understand a child wanting to go in there and protect his father. However, he is outmatched in the ring against Kid Cash.
Wait a minute, Hunter. Look at that. Wait. Chase Owens in the ring. Chase Owens making the save on Ricky Morton.
Oddly enough, Chase Owens not a fan favorite here in NWA Smoky Mountain currently. However, Ricky Morton, his idol, the man who trained him, in the middle of the ring being assaulted, Chase Owens could not stand for that. Segment extraordinaire! From the Tree of Woe delivers a German suplex to the Crown Jewel, who delivers a superplex.
Wow. Says a lot for the power of Sigmund. Now Jordan Cage back in and just dumps Sigmund out to the floor. Wait a minute.
Whoa,
illegal, sir.
No, it's not. This is a no disqualification fatal four-way match.
Blocks that fuzzy 8x10. Sigmund gets him. Or Elliot Russell, excuse me, into the corner.
Oklahoma Stampede. Slam.
Stopping headbutt. That's going to do it. If Sigmund can make the cover, we're going to have new champions. There's a pin. 2. Oh.
And that is why you are a part of the agency. That's why you want to be a part of Dillon Wayne Sizemore's groups. He will take care of his clients and make sure that they stay a part of the match.
Well, the Heatseekers are trying to take care of Dillon Sizemore right now. They're chasing him out of the building right
now.
Jordan Cage and Toby Farley in hot pursuit. They're brawling up here in the crowd. Meanwhile, in the ring, the Illuminati and Skylar Cruz and Axton Ray. And my goodness, I don't know if our cameras can catch it. There's a crazy brawl. Oh, Jordan Cage into the table. Meanwhile, in the ring, Chris Richards just hurls Axton Ray like a rag doll. And Hunter, I believe the Heatseekers and the agency have basically battled their way out of the arena.
They have all but vanished.
So
do we have any cameras in the back hallway?
I'm not sure. We're basically down to two teams now as the Heatseekers and Agency have let their rivalry and that heated hatred kind of get the better of themselves. And now Axton Ray and Chase Owens fighting. Look at Axton Ray just battling back on the Crown Jewel.
Two young high school, Axton Ray, a current high school athlete.
Oh.
Chase Owens, a former high school athlete. These two battling each other. In the middle of the ring, Chase Owens showing his experience, knocking Axton Ray down.
And I'd say, if you're the Illuminati, you are thrilled with what just happened.
Absolutely. You have immediately turned the odds from 25% to 50%.
That's some good math, Hunter.
That's the best I could do in my current situation, and I'm super proud of myself.
You should be. Meanwhile, Axton Ray in a bad spot here against the Crown Jewel, in addition to, you know, his current reigning U.S. Tag Champions, former three-time NWA World Junior Heavyweight Champion. Oh, and he just clocked Axton Ray with a big forearm. Goes for the cover. Smoke with the cover. No, only a two count. Chase a little surprised.
Forcing the shoulders down, however, forgot to hook the leg. I'm surprised Chase didn't hook the leg there.
You got to hook the leg.
Chase, extraordinarily decorated individual, has traveled and wrestled all over this world. I just think that Axton Ray is out of his league being in the ring right now with the Crown Jewel, Chase Owens.
Well, that remains to be decided here. We're going to see if he's out of his league or not, or if we're going to see this fairly new team of Skylar Cruz and Axton Ray walk out of here with the U.S. Tag titles. Titles that a lot of people thought they should have won last month, if not for that loaded elbow pad of Chase Owens.
Lucky elbow pad.
Well, greeted. Oh, Owens went for the elbow there. Axton blocks it. Slingshots Chase into the corner. Chase, I think Chase's head just bounced off the post. Axton Ray, though, in a bad spot. Does he have enough left in the tank to make the tag to Skylar Cruz?
Dragging his way over to the corner. Can he make the tag?
And people want to see Axton make that tag. Oh, Chase able to grab the leg. No, Axton rolls out of it. Skylar Cruz in the ring. Lighting up Chase Owens with those big forearms. Ducks the clothesline. And now Skylar going to work with those kicks. Blocks the spin kick. Chase gets him up.
Oh!
What a kick by Skylar Cruz. Ducks the clothesline by Chase.
Oh!
Super kick! That'll take you down no matter how big you are. Big super kick by Skylar Cruz.
You get a kick, and you get a kick. Everybody gets a kick.
Ew. Oh, and Skylar Cruz and gets a lung blower. Oh, big running forearm by Chase Owens. He's got Skylar Cruz rocked. Corner. Is that going to do it? No, 2.5. Skylar Cruz able to kick out. Chase, you see the frustration on his face, Hunter.
He should be frustrated. That was a big move. Should have devastated Skylar Cruz. Somehow the little kid was able to kick his shoulder up and stay in this match.
Chase Owens now, Matt, wait a minute here. Can our cameras pick up? Kid Cash has made his way out to ringside. We saw earlier tonight Chase Owens came to the aid of Ricky Morton, like we said, during a fracas between Morton and Kid Cash. And now Kid Cash is out here, and he definitely has caught the attention of Chase Owens.
Yeah. Show me something.
Yeah. Wait a minute. It's a cradle.
New champs. New champs.
Fans, thank you for checking out today's episode. Don't forget, next week we'll be back, same time, same place. We'll be talking about Thanksgiving Thunder. So a lot more news, last minute news leading up to the event. And don't forget, next Saturday night, 1 week from tonight, it is Thanksgiving Thunder, Kingsport, Tennessee. Sure to be a huge event, but we'll tell you all about it next week. We hope to see you there. Tickets going fast. Get your tickets at nwasmokymountain.com, and we will see you once again next week.